We all stayed after school today kind of to paint a pumpkin slash fall kind of scene for the nursing homes here as a part of a service project for the Beta Club at Glasgow High School. We really hope to add just some color to their lives in the nursing homes. So.
How's it feel to contribute to, make some art that can brighten someone's day?
I mean, we really bonded as a school today, hanging out, painting, doing a lot of fun. Everybody learned to embrace their mistakes, and I just really like helping out the community any way possible. So. Just like a maze, where all of the walls are continually changed. And I've done all I can to stand on the steps with my heart in my hand. Now I'm starting to see maybe it's got nothing to do.